Say the scenario happens, you go into your medical provider's office and you were undetectable before and now your viral load is creeping back up. Now it may be because the medication is not working anymore. It may be because the virus became what we call resistant to the medication that you're on. Or it may be that you just stopped taking them as consistently as you're supposed to. And so it just stopped working as well as it's supposed to. The main thing is that you should never feel bad. You're human. With HIV treatment, it's not a one-size-fits-all equation. So everybody's body works a little bit differently. And so no one medication regimen is best for everyone. Work with your provider to figure out what a new regimen would be able to work for you at that point going forward.